tickets. Since when they start charging for the bus? Who used to ride that shit to school every morning for free?
You won't make it.
Is he gonna make it?
I don't think so.
Come on, what are you, deaf?
Pulling your harness down to your waist, place it on any loose footwear it has.
Hey, sir, this is a non-smoking area.
Really? I'm sorry.
There was like outside of DC.
Just looks like a bad Dr. Pepper commercial. Nicotine or Dr. Pepper?
Yeah.
You decide.
How's that, whatever you're eating?
S'more Pop-Tart.
Oh, those are the best ones.
Pretty good. Probably better if it was warm, actually. Apparently, maybe for just one more s'mores. Considering I was late, let off that opportunity in Sebago this year. With no fucking campfire. What the fuck was that about?
Why didn't you have a campfire?
Because the fire warning was on or something like that. And I didn't bring it up. I really didn't think about it, but if you look
fuck
back...
Fuck Smokey the Bear.
Well, I guess they're afraid of Smokey the Bear getting smoked.
So, Doug is currently driving. Where are we going, Doug?
We were going to Ben's house in North Carolina.
How excited are you for this on a scale from 1 to 10?
About a 2. About a 2. But there is promises. There's a promise of Big ZD. And a good home cooked meal I can use right now. Right up.
You got that, though?
Alright, don't follow the navigation then?
Just don't go diagonally, that's all I ask.
I'm not going to.
Are you sure?
Hopefully. I wear my sunglasses at night for this reason.
If it told you to go diagonally across the lanes, would you do it?
I would. Follow it at all costs.
Doug, where's your balls?
Down here.
There's that robotic machine. Stolen your balls from you? Your man's driven instincts? You should know locations off the back of your head.
I don't know North Carolina. What's in North Carolina? Tell me. Trees?
Trees.
What else?
Other people.
The Tar Heels, that's about it.
Apparently a theme park.
Half of it.
Is it beyond the border or something?
Yep. So it's about
So is there going to be like a North Carolina, South Carolina line while we're there?
Hopefully.